We have created an app called A-Ticket, okay, which will automatically generate a barcode and send to your email. Okay, why we have created this app? We are going to reduce the paperwork, what the people are coming in the events and they are bringing the papers. So we have tried to remove that also. What did the app will do? It will register your users. Okay, you have to fill the information. After sending the information, it will generate a barcode for you, okay, QR code for you, and as soon as I will send share, it will send to your mails and it will insert into a local database also. Okay, what will happen after that? When the user will come, mostly people having an Android phones, so they have to bring it simple. And we have to, after that, we will scan that and we will validate whether the user is there or not. Mostly people are bringing the different QR codes also, which are not valuable to our schemes and applications. So we will test that also, whether this user is bringing the valid QR code or not. Then we have tried to put it in the small app. Our team is there: Hari, Anushri, Balaji, and Jagdish Nagar.
Thanks, guys.